Ladies and gentlemen, I kindly request our director, Dr. Nandakumar, to come onto the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, director, Dr. Nandakumar.
First of all, I would like to thank our dear Shivashakti ji for making it possible for all of us to witness the emergence of this great warrior Karna on this stage by one of the finest exponents of Bharatanatyam, if I can call him Bharatanatyam, disciple of the legendary Dr. Padma Subramanyam, another legend in her own right, Srimati Bala Devi Chandrashekar. Because it is Karna, one man show, I should say one woman show. The whole episode of Karna's life, in such a beautiful way, she brought out. So that we may all understand and go deeper into the lives of these great characters from our epics. The more you read, the more you see them, the more you feel for them. How beautifully, whether at the beginning, the destiny of Karna, why it had to happen like that, and then how he was forced to take Duryodhana's side, and at the end how again Kunti and Krishna make it so difficult for Karna even to fight. Towards the end, every minute he had to come out with some or the other gift to make it possible for Arjuna to kill him. All that brought out in such a beautiful way in this beautiful dance form of Bharatanatyam by our Srimati Bala Devi Chandrashekar. Name is Bala Devi, but the dance she performed is Prabuddha Devi Chandrashekar. Not Bala anymore, somebody who brought out all these emotions in such a mature way, in such a beautiful way, so that you can all appreciate, especially the dance students of various teachers, and of course, mainly the students of our Bharatanatyam Guru, Sri Prakash Adugunde, who is sitting here. And I'm so happy that our students have watched this wonderful artist who has come from India, though these days she is in America. But the way she has brought out these art forms, it shows that you can all become that if you all dedicate yourselves to this wonderful, wonderful art form with such gurus. When they come and teach you all, even the art hidden inside you can come out and express itself in a beautiful way. I'm so happy that Srimati Bala Devi Chandrashekar selected this theme in one of the verses of Karnabhara of Bhasa. It says, Shiksha Kshayam Gachati Kalapariyayat. Whatever you learn, gradually as you grow older, it will go away. Subaddha Mula Nipatanti Padapaha. Even the trees which have taken deep roots, after thousands of years, they may fall. Jalam Jalasthana Gatancha Shushyati. Even water which has been